So we did put up a request, and the World Bank granted us funding through the Ministry of Water and Environment to implement a project called LAVEM, Lake Victoria Environment Management Project. We spend over 6.5 billion a year as KCCA in managing waste. That means collection of municipal waste, transporting it, paying the workers, managing the landfill, buying maram. Next part of that process is what we have here. The plastic is going to be collected from these centers. It's going to be brought here as the equipment that we've been looking at today. It's going to be sorted. It's going to be shredded into chips, and the chips are going to be compressed into bulk and be able to create, generate an income for us as the city, but also create jobs and income for the people that are going to work here.
And I believe that this facility demonstrates how we can manage plastic waste by ensuring that also there's value added from the recycling, but also employing the people that are going to be collecting the waste and also adding value along the value chain.